We're going to get back to our top story. Remember this Bethesda home where a fire broke out in September? We told you about a strange underground network of tunnels that fire crews found. A man apparently working on those tunnels died that day. Now Montgomery County says the house is a danger to others and they want it torn down. Marcella Robertson has the latest on this story with so many twists and turns.
This story seems to get just more and more bizarre. It's been 4 months since a fire broke out inside this home here. There is still crime scene tape up. There's still a dumpster outside the home, but exactly what happened inside is unclear. Well, now the county is saying that it's unsafe and it needs to be torn down. Meanwhile, the man who died inside the home, his family is still looking for answers.
A network of underground tunnels, bunkers, and chambers. That's what's hidden under this home in this quiet Bethesda neighborhood.
That's definitely very strange and kind of scary.
Those details came out after a fire at the home back in September. Daniel Beckwith, the homeowner, seen here on video the day of the fire, made it out okay. Askia Kafra did not. He was apparently a friend of Beckwith's, working on those underground tunnels when the fire broke out. 4 months later, mystery still surrounds this home. What were those tunnels being used for? All we really know about Beckwith is that he's a self-described hacker, fascinated with all things underground. Now the county is letting neighbors know they want the home torn down. They say the tunnels and bunkers make the home and part of the public street unstable.
It's very sad. I wonder, you know, what was going on in this person's mind that they did all of this stuff. So it's very sad. But now that he's gone, I think that the situation needs to be dealt with and cleaned up.
Meanwhile, Kafra's family is still waiting for answers. No word on a cause of the fire or how he died. Also, no word on any charges being filed. Fire crews have completed their investigation. Police have not. Until then, neither is releasing any more information. In Montgomery County, Marcella Robertson, WUSA 9.
Beckwith is appealing that decision to demolish his home. There's a hearing scheduled later this month. We'll certainly keep following that story.